Welcome to the Early Birds classes, Be School Ready. In this phonematics class, we are going to see the effect of zero in addition and subtraction. So, first question arises, oh, what is zero? Zero means nothing, right? In mathematically, we will represent nothing as or zero as this, right? So, what is the effect in addition of this zero? Suppose your parents went to market and while returning, they bring some chocolate for you, right? Lollipop in this case. You come to daddy and daddy gives you four lollipops. How many? Four. You turn up to your mother and asked for lollipop. Then she said, all we have not bring separately. So she gave nothing to you. Only your daddy given how many lollipops? Four. And your mother given nothing, means zero. So how many lollipop you have right now? This is four, right? So what we see is adding zero to the number will not change the number. It will remain the same, right? Now we will see the zero's effect in subtraction. Now you have how many lollipops? You have four, right? Now you given one lollipop to your sister, right? So how many you have right now? You have three lollipops. Four minus one equals to three, right? Now you turned up to your grandparents and offer the lollipop. They smiled and said, no, we do not like lollipops, right? So they took nothing. So how many lollipops you have right now? You have all three, right? So what you see is subtracting zero from the number will not change the number. So summarizing this, the effect of zero in addition and subtraction, we can say zero does not show any effect on the original number. While adding zero to a number or subtracting zero from the number will not have any effect, right? Number will be the same. That is it for now. In the next video, we will be discussing advanced addition. So, see you in the next video. Thank you.